I'm Melina.
And I'm Kiara, with your morning announcements for Tuesday, April 9th.
Grade 12 students who are not returning to Cathedral in the fall must inform the main office as soon as possible. Whether you are attending post-secondary or not, please inform them so they can clarify their records.
Attention all grade 12 students who are graduating this spring and are attending a post-secondary institution this fall. The Cathedral Alumni Bursary applications are now available in the guidance office. Students must be in financial need in order to apply. Please see Mr. Nordoff for details and further information.
Are you going into grade 12 and looking for an e-learning course for next year? Do you have excellent learning skills and equipped with excellent computer skills? Then consider taking an e-learning course. Take a look at the CHSTV monitors throughout the day for listed courses and be sure to talk to your counselor as soon as possible, as the deadline is the end of April to register.
Are you looking for a 2-credit summer school co-op experience? This option will require students to participate in a full-day program for the entire month of July and the first 2 weeks of August. Attendance is important as missed days will result in loss of credits. If you are going into grade 11 or 12, then you can consider this option. Registration is available online through MyPath. Follow the instructions that will be featured on the monitors. You will need to submit your resume and application online by the deadlines listed on the site. Please print the permission form to get signed by your counselor.
April is Poetry Month. Please join the 30 North Poets today and Thursday in the library after school as they get ready for the poetry competition in May. All students are welcome. Thank you for Ms. Trophy Menkoff and Mr. Deneen. There will be a CHS Works meeting tomorrow at 2:45 in the library, and all CHSTV News crew members are reminded that their yearbook photo will be taken tomorrow right after the announcements. Please wear your new spirit wear.
We welcome the girls' rugby team to their Wednesday morning mass tomorrow with Father Jay and Carlin from 7:50 to 8:20 a.m. All are welcome to attend the mass. And this is a reminder that all of Ms. Pupi's grade 9 religion classes should be in the chapel at this time for their grade 9 retreat.
New members are still welcome to join Cathedral's track and field team. Athletes from all grades are encouraged to come practices today, tomorrow, and Thursday after school on the track. Be ready to practice at 2:45.
All girls are welcome to come try slow pitch tomorrow at 2:45 on the field. Please bring a change of clothes and a glove if you have one. This will be the last open practice before tryouts. If you cannot make it, please see Miss Young. Tryouts will take place next week.
There will be a boys rugby practice tomorrow from 2:30 to 4 o'clock on the field. Thank you from the coaches. And girls rugby practices continue this week. Practices take place after school today and Thursday and at 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Today's practice is very important, so all girls must attend. Also, don't forget to bring in your permission forms. Thanks from Coach Patarakia. And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
Have a great day, Gales, and thanks for watching.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a